I'm here at Montreal's Lakeshore General Hospital on the West Island, and I'm standing behind an ambulance from Quebec's Urgence Santé. I distinctly remember, while serving in the former Yugoslavia in 1993, us Canadian peacekeepers picking up and loading one of our French colleagues who had just been shot by a Serbian sniper into one of our armored personnel carrier ambulances and bringing him to our Canadian battalion headquarters, where our doctors operated on him and saved his life. Civilian!